Well, the Bibb County Sheriff's Office needs your help tracking down two people who shot and killed a man in a Walmart parking lot. These are photos from the Walmart on Harrison Road in Macon. Just before 8:30 Friday night, deputies say two men approached a couple and demanded their car keys. 41-year-old Ronnie Albea was shot and killed when he refused to give up the keys. Deputies say the shooters were last seen driving a black Volkswagen Passat. Call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME if you have any tips.